Good morning, queens and kings. Welcome back to the channel once again. It's been a while, you guys. I always don't feel motivated to edit and to film and edit videos. Actually, I have a lot of videos I have filmed, but I feel unmotivated to edit and upload. I don't know why. I feel like I don't have the energy to do so. Oh my god, I've left you guys hanging. Maybe it's because I have a lot of work I'm doing, personal work I'm doing, so I think that's why. But I just left YouTube for some time. Anyways, guys, excuse my bonnet, it's acting the way I don't understand, but I cut my hair, as you can see, guys. I feel so good. I feel my head is so lightweight. My hair was inching because I go to the gym, and it always inches after me sweating. So I decided to cut it, and I always cover it because I always put some oil in it. And yeah, since I don't want to make my beautiful white bed sheets dirty, that's why I cover it. It's currently 9:30. Yeah, I woke up 30 minutes ago, taking some coffee right here. So yeah, today is Friday the 19th of August, and Juliana is having a live concert at Serena Hotel, so we are going there. I'm really, really so excited, guys. And yeah, I wanted to pick up this camera to take you through our time, to take you through the concert and what to expect. We bought our tickets last time. Yeah, we bought our tickets 2 days ago, guys. We looked for people to like share a table with, but everyone was like, the concert is so expensive. What, a table is supposed to go for 2 million, 3 million, either 2 million or 3 million for 8 people, guys. I will insert a ticket here, I've really forgotten, but each person on a table is supposed to pay 375,000. So we looked for people to join us, like, so that we can pay for a table, but we failed to get. But here, I had to call the person issuing out tickets, so he had to fix me and my husband somewhere, and we got a table, so we shall be sitting. We have platinum tickets. I'm really, really so excited. So I think it's gonna be a beautiful concert, you guys. Juliana is a legend. I really love her. My husband too love her. So Juliana, kudos to you. You are really a legend. You guys, I have a couple of outfits, but I haven't yet figured out what I'm gonna wear for the concert. And yeah, I'll show you guys. Oh my god, I don't know whether I'll show you guys the different outfits I'm having, but we shall see what will come out. But oh my god, okay, we shall see. My hand is hurting right now because of holding my phone. I'm actually filming on my phone, so yeah, see you guys in the evening. Hi guys, update. I have 6 outfits laid on the bed, but I'm really indecisive of what to put on. I have this beautiful pink dress. It actually flatters my body well. But yeah, I don't know, should I wear this? I have this black simple dress. I have this champagne top. Is it champagne or gold? I don't know. On camera it looks gold, but it's a champagne color. Plus these red pants. They're also good. I have this also simple dress. Yeah, it's like a double dress. Is it double? It's like a blouse and a skirt, but it's actually a dress. It has some cutout here on the stomach. So yeah, plus that simple black dress and another. This one is called, oh my god, I've forgotten how it's called. Also that outfit is a trouser, but it's a one piece. I've forgotten how it is called. Oh my god, you know that trouser, but I am undecisive of what to put on, but we shall see what to wear. But the two outfits which I'm like more like more which I like more is this pink, hot pink dress plus this dress also with the cutout. These two are my favorite at the moment, but I don't know. Let's see what we shall go with. Let me first try them on and I see what I'll wear. So hi guys, I have decided to try on the dresses. I put on the first black dress, but it wasn't that good, and this is the second dress. Yeah, from those two I really like, and this is how it looks on me. Forget about the bonnet, I already told you. Just imagine me with hair, like I'm going to put on a wig plus makeup plus some beautiful heels. And yeah, I love the cutout here on the stomach. This is the way it looks. But yeah, this is the dress. I'll also be putting on the other hot pink dress so that you see I'm alone, guys. I'm alone. I don't really know what outfit to go with, but yeah, we shall see. Yeah, this is the black dress. I love the way it flatters me. Yeah, and I think I will be putting on a bum bum. Yeah, I'll be wearing some bums so that my stomach matches with the bums, and you will see, guys. I'll show you if I'm to wear this dress. You will see the difference between this without bums and like when I put on bums. You will see the difference. So yeah, let's go for that pink dress. So guys, this is the pink dress on. What do you think between this dress plus that black and white dress? I'm currently not wearing any waist trainer also in this dress, but imagine me putting on a waist trainer to just like snatch my stomach. You guys, I'm struggling with my stomach, but I'm currently going to the gym and doing lots of workouts. But yeah, this is the pink dress on. Wow, with some heels, some simple jewelry, and yeah, I think I'll go with the black dress. What do you think, guys? Yeah, I'll go with the black dress, then I keep this for another occasion. So yeah, let's go, guys, with the black dress. The pink one is cute, but I don't like the way my stomach looks. Okay, I now be wearing a waist trainer, but yeah, this is the situation at the moment. The ruffles giving cuteness. But let's go with the black dress because I'm more comfortable with it than this one. So yeah, see you later, guys, when I am organizing myself. Hi guys, update. It is currently 12 p.m. I'm currently curling my wig, which I'm going to wear. So I've so far curled the first layer. I can't wait to see the finished results. It's already looking so beautiful. So yeah, this is the uncurled part, and that's the first layer. See you guys when the wig is done. It is currently 1 p.m. and I am all done. See, baby girl is looking all beautiful and well kempt. Look at her, guys. Look at her. She's already too pretty. I can't wait to wear the wig and do my makeup as well. So see you guys later. Let me go have lunch. Hi guys, quick update. We are really late. It's currently 6:30. The show starts at 7. We are late. My husband is waiting for me. So see you guys. This is a quick update. I'm all done. This is the outfit. guys. Really looks cute. Guys, I hear the car has started. Let us go. See you guys there.
Tonight, you guys are going to have a good time with us. Welcome to the show.